Now we head back to 1A, Perry Central and Tecumseh. Commodores up 6-0 in the second quarter, and Cohen Edwards shrugs off a tackle for them and picks up 44 yards. However, just like a lot of this game, Perry Central would turn it over on down. Seconds left in the half, only three linemen in this play for Perry, and Edwards throws it on the trickery, but picked off by the Braves. Carter Smith nabs it, but Tecumseh can't take advantage. Field goal is no good, and Perry Central would win this one 20-0.